letter to the Colossians, greeted the saints, as he called them, with these words, "Grace to you and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ." If Paul were speaking to the saints of our church today, I think he would probably greet us in the same way, wishing for us that same grace and peace from God the Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. And I think he might continue, as he did in the Colossian letter, with these words, "We always thank God when we pray for you, because we have heard of your faith in Christ Jesus and of the love you have for all the saints, the faith and love that spring from the hope that is stored up for you in heaven and that you have already heard about in the word of truth, the gospel that has come to you. All over the world, this gospel is bearing fruit and growing, just as it has been doing among you since the day you heard it and understood God's grace in all its truth. For this reason, since the day we heard about you, we have not stopped praying for you and asking God to fill you with the knowledge of his will through all spiritual wisdom and understanding. And we pray this in order that you may walk worthy of the Lord and please him in every way, bearing fruit in every good work, growing in the knowledge of God, being strengthened with all power according to his glorious might, so that you may have great endurance and patience and joyfully give thanks to the Father, who has qualified you to share in the inheritance of the saints in the kingdom of light."